Hey, hello, and welcome to a new video. This is not a hair fell compilation, but another tip from me. And my tip for today will be for ponytails and a bun. Before we start with this new tip, can I ask you to subscribe to my channel and give a like? So it means a lot to me. And if you want to see more hair tips and hair fell compilations, then you have to subscribe to my channel. You can also follow me on Instagram to see more about my life and my travels, because I'm a travel addict. So my tip for today is just to make sure that you don't have any hair loss of making a ponytail. Yes, you heard it. If you making a ponytail or a bun, you can have hair loss. And I will explain you why. So you have nice long hair, but if you go to the gym and running, go to the office, or just do your regular job, it can be in your way. It's always easy to put your hair up in a bun or in a ponytail. It can be very nice, very classy, but also it can damaging your hair. Let me explain. So you put it really tight, 1, 2, 3 times, tighten it up, and it's finished just for the day. But if you tighten it too strong, you're pulling your hair and it's damaging your roots. So if you do it for many times, it can create any hair loss here in the front. So please be gentle. If you put it in a ponytail, don't tighten it too strong, because you're damaging your roots. A second tip is, if you put an elastic with this iron, you see this? So it's also damaging your hair, not just on the roots, but on the ends, on the middle of your hair. So if you put it always in the same place, it can damaging your hair, and also breakage can occur. So don't use this kind of elastic. Use an elastic without any iron around it, or this kind. You have many versions of it. So don't use this one, but just a regular one. And also, my third tip is, don't use your ponytail or your bun always in the same place. Because if you always tighten it up in the same place, breakage can happen. So don't tighten it too strong, because you can damaging your front line and you can get hair loss. Don't use an elastic with an iron. Use a regular one. And change as much as possible of position. So you put it here, put it there, you put it here. No, just joking. But switch it. It's not always in the same place. And if you have nice long hair, just let it rest. For the days you don't go to the gym, you don't running, or you just don't go to work. It's Sunday, it's Saturday. I don't know when you have to work or go to the gym. But if it's possible, just let it open, let it rest, and you have beautiful long hair. So show it to the people. So these were my tips for ponytails. Please give me a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, follow me on Instagram. And all I want to say is, ciao guys!